You were saying you are now native, right?
Mm-hmm. Mexican, I got Aztec Indian.
Mm-hmm. You still enjoying it just like on the first day or?
Yeah. I think I enjoy it more now because I'm a lot more comfortable with it than I did when I first started. So, you know, just learn it's okay to have fun. You know, it's okay to like enjoy work, which is what you should do.
Yeah.
So, I think I have a lot more fun now.
What made you decide to get started in the business in the first place?
The money.
Mm-hmm.
It was the money at first. And then I love it. So.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Did you take the initiative and say, hey, who can get me in the biz? Or did somebody approach you?
Someone approached me.
Mm-hmm. What happened there?
I was dancing. I was stripping. And one of the guys there who was like one of my regulars came in. We always talked and stuff. And he's like, well, if you want to make more money, you know, you should call this agency. And so I called the agency. I didn't know it was for porn. I thought it was just going to be like for modeling and nude modeling, you know, and it was porn, and I was like, oh my god. So he talked me into maybe doing some girl stuff, some girl stuff, and I was like, that's it. That's all I want to do is girl. And then, you know, it progressed to boys. I just realized that everybody was really cool, the guys were really nice, and I don't know, it was just funner. I love dick, you know?
Funner.
Yeah.
Such a Cali girl. Did you enjoy adult stuff before you got into adult?
Yes. I started watching porn when I was 15. I was getting off to it. I think I was like masturbating when I was like 11.
What kind of porn?
I used to make my Barbie dolls have sex. Porn, regular porn. That's why I hit on girls. When they walk by, I go. It works.
Oh yeah?